Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Pattyn case erector and bag inserter. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 40 volts. Systems like these can run a wide variety of case sizes, such as the ones you see here. Today we'll be erecting this case and inserting this bag at 10 cases per minute.